brief explanation before addressing a question without notice to the Minister for Primary Industries and Regional Development on the topic of council amalgamation consultations in the regions.
Is leave granted? Leave is granted.
On Monday, Premier Malinauskas announced the government's plan for a plebiscite at the November Council elections exploring a merger between the City of Mount Gambier and the District Council of Grant. The Premier claimed that the plebiscite was in response to community and business demands. Additionally, yesterday, in this place, the Minister for Primary Industries and Regional Development told this place that she had had, and I quote, informal discussions with individuals who live in the area, end quote, regarding the amalgamation. My question to the Minister is, who precisely has the Minister had these informal discussions with?
The Minister for Primary Industries and Regional Development.
Thank you, Mr. President. I thank the honourable member for his question, and the answer is members of the public.
Would could the Minister advise?
Mr. Sims, you have a supplementary question.
I have a supplementary question, sir.
Hello, Mr. Sims.
Could the Minister advise whether these members of the public included the business and community leaders that the Premier referenced?
Minister.
Thank you, Mr. President. Well, I have a number of conversations and interactions with people across regional areas. Of course, our Premier has also been out in regional areas a great deal, both prior to becoming Premier when we were in opposition and also since, because we think it's incredibly important to be in touch with residents in regional areas. So I can't guarantee that exactly the same people that the Premier has spoken to are the same people that I've spoken to. I'm sure there are some crossovers, and I would imagine there would be many, many on the list that I've who have raised it with me who haven't necessarily spoken with the Premier, and plenty who have raised it with the Premier who haven't necessarily spoken to me. It's a general matter of community discussion from time to time, and that can sometimes be sitting in a coffee shop. Sometimes it might be at something like Country Cabinet, or indeed at Shadow Country Cabinet when we were previously in government, in opposition, and those sorts of conversations happen at all sorts of times.
Supplementary question, the Honourable Mr. Sims.
Would the Minister agree to publish her ministerial diary so that this information could be more readily available?
The Leader of the Opposition is FOIing my diary, I think, every month, it seems, so far. And, yes, you have. So that will be available under the usual FOI processes.